Follow me. Follow me.
I think I fixed it. I literally think just resetting it fixed it. Yeah, that sounds fine. That sounds fine. Hold on. I'm gonna go here real quick. Think I fixed it? Wow! Everyone's gonna get Benji bucks and damn it! Oh well. Take advantage. Take advantage. Take advantage of my scuff. That's the third time I've heard that Nippon. Go ahead and take advantage. Get that double Benji buck. Get that double Benji buck. All right, it should be fixed now. I'm literally just resetting my computer. Cool. Love that. It's always that. Of course it is. Super easy. Love that for me. It's fine. Five girls, gay girls, pant girls, and cis girls, trans girls, cis girls. I almost got that, Sandy. That was the first time I was like on top of the lyrics like that. I tried. Fire! Hello! I was feeling brokenhearted. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Thank you for your service. I'll be here all week. But hi guys. Sorry about that. I hope you guys are still here. Thank you so much for putting up with that. I think everything's fixed now. Does it sound fixed if I do this? Everything's fixed now. Does it sound fixed? What the fuck? Literally, when I tell you that, like, usually it's like one of like four things that could be wrong. I've had this stuff happen so many times now. I finally have reached like at least some form of a happy medium to where, like, whenever I have a problem or an issue, I can be like, okay, by this point now, I at least know that it could be either this or this or this or this or this. So. A lot of the time, I can at least, like, knock a problem out when it happens and not have that much of an issue, which is a cool thing, which is why we haven't had a big issue hit us in a hot second. But, yeah, that was super weird. I was like, I cannot even begin to tell you what is happening right now because, like, everything that usually is the problem was not being a problem. So I'm like, hello? Hello? I'm back. Hello? Welcome into a late night stream. I'm so glad that, I seem to not be the only one who's incapable of sleeping. if you haven't already, make sure you redeem your Benji buck again. Look at that. Look at that. You might not be getting sleep tonight, but hey, you're getting two Benji bucks at least. I really wanted to play some Have a Nice Dev. And I actually got home a little earlier than usual tonight. And also my sister's staying up. So she was like, you know, Don't fucking scream, bitch. But, like, you can stream if you want. I was like, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. I missed out on one Benji buck. Anthony, you missed out. But you know what, Anthony? You know what you did miss out on? A big, fat kiss. How you doing, Anthony? Welcome in. How you doing, Anthony? And also, Alex, hello. Sandy, I love you. Myers, nice to see you. Artie, love you a bunch. Epi, it's good to see you. And then anybody, Chris, thank you so much again for your 6-month Prime. I appreciate you. Maddie, I did see you as well. And I really, really hope you're doing well. It's good to see you. Anthony, I love you a bunch. And anybody else who may have said hi during the first half and I didn't say hi to, whoever might be lurking right now, hello. And welcome into a late night stream. Here we are. And I'm about to play some Have a Nice Death. It's going to be so much fun. So, yeah. I'm going to just, like, hop right into it. Oh, my God. Who is she? Technical difficulties, not talking too much and hopping right into a game. Do you guys know her? Because I don't know her. I don't even think I've ever known her. I don't think I'll ever be able to know her. She's unknown. Never, ever will be able to know her. Hi, Flip. Flip, you missed out on extra Benji Buck. My stream, my audio had taken a shit on itself, so I had to restart my stream. Could have gotten two. Sorry. You suck. Too bad. Damn. Hiya, Flip. Welcome in. Yeah. I hate when that happens, but take advantage. Take advantage of me, Bun Squad. Go ahead. Go ahead. Take advantage of me. Oh, you won't. You won't do it. Take advantage of my body. Literally a record. Right? It's a miracle. Truly. Hi, Flip. Welcome in. Flip, you see our numbers for tomorrow? You see the numbers? Yippee! And by yippee, I mean it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Boom, boom, boom.
Cannot wait. Is Mix It Up also working? Can I hear Mix It Up now? Griffy, guess what? What? What do you want? Do the chaos. Ta-da. Ah, it worked. Hope I don't get stuck with a doo-doo. Who knows? It's gonna be one of those days, bitch. Clip this moment because Griffy going straight to the game and it'll never happen again. Oh my god. I know I'm asking for a lot. You're asking for a lot there. You better chill. Also, we're still with our March theme. Hopefully, in the next like 2 or 3 days, I should have things rebranded for April. Why gotta be straight game? Why gotta be straight? He said he's like straight in this household. I got my first. Ah, that's cute, Alex. I hope you and Myers had fun. I was sad. I was asleep. I was asleep. I was full ass asleep up until the point I had to get ready for work. So I wasn't able to come by. I was like, fuck. But that was cool. That's cool. It's always so exciting. I remember the beginning. I remember my first few raids. I was like, ooh. I'm now a mod on 3 channels. It's funny. I think I was a mod on Sora's channel. If anybody remembers Sora, not like Kingdom Hearts Sora, but like he used to come around and he doesn't stream much anymore. But it looked like he went live today. He modded me for like some random reason, and I was like, all right. I was like, I'm not against it. I think that's the only channel I'm a mod for, which like I'm okay with that. Listen, I'm too inconsistent. My channel is the only channel that I am consistent with, and that's not even true. Like, my channel is the only channel that I'm consistent with, and even that's a stretch. Like, here I am late at night, and I never do this shit. So it's like, kind of for the best. I talk shit about you too, Myers. What are we talking shit about? I was right there. Aww, cute. Talk shit about Alex for YouTube group. Okay, gotcha. I was so confused. I was like, wait, my brain is not, the math is not mathing. I was very confused. All right. You probably already hear the music in the background. Here we are. Have a nice set. I think the game's already set, if I'm not mistaken. So we should be good. Hi, guys. So I guess it's not fully like a chill stream, but like it is late at night and I just got off work, so I'm tired. So I'm basically the foundation of Twitch. Okay, Anthony said, I am the beginning and the end. Anthony said, I am a god. Anthony said, you should be bowing down to me and kissing my feet. And I will. No game set. Nani disc fuck. Really? Is this true? It shows has an it. Well, maybe it just updated because it shows it for me. Well, I'm just gonna keep going. Hi, Anna. We back at it again. Yeah. How you doing, Anna? Welcome in. It showed for me too when I came in. All right. Well, I guess we'll just go then. Play. Wee. If you guys have yet to see this game, I'm in love. How you doing, Anna? Welcome in. This game is so dope. I've already played it a good amount of times. Oh, it reset my buttons. Rude. I want this. This is this.
Hey, how's it going, Run Buns?
That is not my name.
Well, you like to run,
and I like your buns. Past someone's beddy time. Anna shouldn't be up right now, but too bad. But you're here. You're here, and I'm happy. I'm glad that you're here, Anna. Truly, truly, truly. Okay, I think that's correct. Yes, okay. I played this a good amount on my free time, but I did start out the game on stream, so here we are. I've beaten the game once, but there's still more past that point, and I've yet to beaten that stuff past the point of beating it the first time. You'll see what I mean, if I can reach it. It's hard, though, Artie. So the point where you beat it, it's kind of like Hades, to where, like, you beat Hades, but then, like, later on, as you play him more, like, you, like, he gets harder, and there's, like, a different phase to him, and it gets harder to beat it again. So I haven't actually gotten, like, the true ending of this game, but I have successfully done it once. Frosty, hello, and Aqua, hi! Welcome to our club! Welcome, Frosty! Frosty, it's nice to see you here! What's up? Welcome in, hope you're doing well. And Aqua, hope you're doing well as well. Welcome in, guys. Teddy recommended you. I recognize you, Frosty, from Sasquatch, if I'm not mistaken. It's good to see you, and I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for taking the recommendation and for, stopping by my neck of the woods. I'm hella annoying, and I hope that's okay. And if it's not okay, now's your chance to run. but welcome in, Frosty. Thank you for the follow. And Aqua as well. Happy Sunday? I guess for some people it's Monday, but for me it's Sunday. Still the same stream? Is it? Wait, I mean, this is my second try, because the first try was garbage. So, I mean, I've only been live for like 15 minutes. I mean, I've been live for like 12 hours, guys. I'm such a good streamer. I've been, you know, I think I want my new sound effect to be, it's your boy, skinny. Oh, Frosty, wait! Frosty, I didn't know you streamed. Wait a minute. I saw you yesterday. Well, I was live yesterday. That would be why. Frosty, thank you so much for the raid. Oh my goodness. I'm so glad I got all the technical difficulties fixed. Otherwise, I would be so embarrassed right now. Frosty, thank you so much for the raid. Raiders, welcome in. And I hope you guys are doing well. Teddy, nice to see you. Sass. Thank you. I love you. And Flip, thank you. Thank you so much, Sass, for 14 months. Flip, thank you for the gifted sub. And
subs in the channel.
Frosty, I hope your stream is a Flip! Yeah. Ah! Flip, thank you so much!
A tier 1 sub to Frosty Jim. They have given 112 gift subs in the channel.
I don't know what I'm doing. Frosty, I hope your stream was well. Raiders, welcome in. However, I've got some bad news for you guys. You see, me and the Bun Squad, we were prepared for your guys' arrival. We were ready. We were prepared. So, Frosty, Raiders, please do me a favor. Sit back, relax, and prepare your buns, because it's time. Oh, yes. It's time. To defend!
Are you ready? It's time to prepare your
bun. Mommy, no! Man, fuck you.
Oh! Are you ready?
Do a flip! Oh! Oh my god! Guys, were we aware of the fact that
you beep, 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 beep.
Buns are the things that we're trying to get. Buns are the things that we want to collect. Our love for the buns is everlasting. And I'll steal them all
while broadcasting.
Say goodbye before they disappear. We cherish the buns, we hold them dear. No need for knives or swords or guns. Just surrender now and give us all your buns.
We want your buns! We want your buns! We want your buns! We want your buns!
the feed. Give us your sugar buns, baby. No way to hide.
We want your buns.
The feed. We want your buns, baby.
Woo woo.
What do you want to tell
Frosty?
Right now.
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo, Frosty! Thank you for the raid, Raiders. Welcome in, and I really hope your stream is well. A Bun Squad, if you're not following Frosty, please go return the love on over. Frosty, I gave you a follow because I didn't even know you streamed. I'll have to come by and check you out and come support and say hi and bug you and annoy you and spam your chat and all the above. and Raiders, welcome in, guys. For those of you who don't know, hi, my name's Griffey. We are not normally live at this late hour, but here I am, craving a little Have a Nice Death. It's an amazing game. I'm in love with it. And yeah, welcome in. If you have to go at all, Frosty, if you have any after-stream care you have to do, not a worry. Raiders, if it's late for you, if you have to go, don't even worry about it. I'm so happy to have you guys here, though. And if you decide to stick around, I'd love to have you. And come watch me get my fucking ass kicked. yeah. Welcome in. Hey, here we go. Pum's talking to us. Hi, Pum. What's up?
Looking rough, boss? Not too shaken up? No. Ah! Flip! Thank you! I love you!
Flipnotic gifted a tier 1 sub to Nephilim Teddy. They have given 113 gift subs in the channel.
Nice, Flip. Oh my god. I just now processed that number. Jesus Christ. She still has extra energy. God damn! And if you have to go to sleep, don't even worry about it. Listen, guys, I'm so glad you guys are here to keep me company. I'm so glad I'm not the only gremlin in this household. There goes 69. Damn. Rest in peace.
No disrespect to Mr. Brad, but he's grown way too confident. Seeing you being attacked for no reason makes my blood boil. You're the best, boss. You're going to kill it out there today.
Damn right I am. All right, now I'm embarrassed. People are watching. When I've been playing on my own, I don't have to worry about anything. I'm just like, you know, if I suck, I suck. But now I'm like sucking for people to see. Ooh, woo. So now I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. Sass, thanks for doing your Benji buck. I appreciate it. I can't buy anything. I mean, I could, but not for this fucking price. All right. Bye, bitch. I'm out. I'm out of here. Bye-bye. All right. Let's do it. Ooh, that's a new weapon that I've never used before. Keep on sucking. I will, Alex. Is the sucking on the only buns? You're going to have to find out. You think I'm just going to reveal my cards like that? You guys, I have a business I need to upkeep, okay? And I'm not about to lose it on you guys trying to, you know, trying to leak me, trying to milk my titties to think that I'll just spill like that. Rude. I kind of want to see what this big-ass sword does. Kill 10 enemies in under 1 minute for 2 anima. Period. All right, speedy boy. Speedy boy. Got to go fast. Brain link with Alex. It was worth it. You paid the 1,000? Oh, my God. All right, can I get the... Ooh, this is new. The parasol. I want the disc-site, though. So, correction, not a business. It's a buns. Oh, man. Anna, you're so right. It's a buns. Bunsness.
Indeed, the data was reset to 0. I don't know if I'm allowed to read this right now. I should probably go. I'm going to go. Bye. Bye, bitch. Okay, 10 enemies. Boom. 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 I'm fucking up. What the fuck is my jump not working? Please. I'm embarrassed. Don't embarrass me in front of my friends. Okay.
Go. Bitch. Come on, faster.
Yo, what up,
faster.
Girly?
Hey, what's up, RC? Birch. Birch. Okay, speedy. Go faster. Bitch. I did it. Without me, I'm RC. I was waiting
for you. I'm glad you're here now, though. What's up, RC? It's good to see you. This fucking big-ass sword is cool. This thing goes da-dunk, da-dunk.
Counterparty. Deal bonus damage after being hit. Eh. If you use poison or regenerate. I'm going to do poison.
Did you love what you do? Cause you know that you're toxic. Alright.
How y'all been? I'm okay. How you doing, RC?
I want to go for equipment. God damn, Flip! Oh my god!
Flip not gifted a tier 1 sub to actually ask Sanya. They have given 114 gifted subs.
Keep it going! No, Flip. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the gifted subs.
Thank you! Thank you! I appreciate it!
Let's go to equipment storage. I swear. Flip knew I was going to come for his fucking neck. I'm like, Flip, goddamn! Did you call RC icy? No, I said RC. Alex, stop trying to create problems, okay? It's already bad enough that I actually say the wrong name for you, but I say RC's name correctly. Thank you.
Sass! Sass, you can't do this to me! What the fuck? Sass just gifted me a game. Wait, this, I did nothing, bitch. This is the second game that I literally woke up from a nap yesterday and I saw your gifted game. And then all of a sudden, this window just appears on my screen. I'm like, I said, who? Who the fuck are you? Sass, that's so nice.
Co-op experience from Rusty Lake. Play together with someone you deem trustworthy. Are you asking me out on a date right now, Sass? Are you trying to say something right now? Are you trying to... I'm going to grab it up too. Oh my god. Are you asking me what the game you just gifted me is? Are you trying to tell me you don't know the game that you just gave to me?
Sass, I cannot fucking stand it. I love you so much. That's so nice. It was on your wish list, was it? I didn't even know this. What do you mean? Oh my god. Sass, that's so nice. I didn't even know. I'll be honest, there's probably a hot second where I was like up at 4 in the morning and I went... Cool game.
And then there's no memory of it left. Sass, thank you so much for the gifted game. I appreciate you. Oh my god. I'd love to play with you at some point if you want to. I mean, I feel like I have to. And I'd be honored. Absolutely honored. I'll catch up later and you just... Okay, bye, RC. I'm glad to see you at least. All right. We don't have to worry about rushing anymore. We did our contract, which is pretty fucking cool. Let's look for secret rooms. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Bitch! Okay. What is this called? Slagor. I don't know what the colors mean, but I'm pretty sure this orange means it's, like, legendary. 1,000%. Let's do it. Gain increased damage. Okay. The poison for the Emperor. The Emperor, Cusco. The poison made to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison. That poison? Right. You know, I've seen the Emperor's New Groove, but I haven't seen it in years. So I'd be kind of down to see it for movie night. If somebody wants to put it in movie suggestions, I would be down to watch it one of these nights. Please don't hit me. Bitch! Ooh, it does cool little beams. This is a cool weapon. Dating? That's gay. And, bitch? You have a problem? Dirty dagger. I hate this weapon. I fucking hate this weapon. I've had it, and I don't like it. I'm gonna turn off my lights. I can't see shit. I'm doing everything except playing the game right now. I apologize. For anybody who's here for gameplay, do yourself a favor. Just leave. Just leave. Frenzy fills up more with each attack. That's pretty cool. I want to see what the frenzy does. Bitch! Okay. Griffy likey. All right, come here, bitch. Boo! Firebow. What? What? Gameplay? Nah, we here for Griffy. Ah, Teddy! I'm glad.
Boom.
I'm glad. Canada! Hi, Canada. What's up? Okay, I don't want to use Dirty Dagger, so we're going to take the fire bow. And then we'll put the Dirty Dagger there. Hot! How you doing, Canada? Welcome in! All right, we haven't gotten hit yet. That's pretty cool. That's pretty hot. I'm pretty good at the game. You know, not to, like, brag or anything. El Clean.
Well, since you're here, Squidward,
clean
we'll
my
you
ass.
Facebook
Veggies? Is that your name? Welcome to our club. Welcome, Veggies. Welcome, Veggies. Welcome, Veggies. Welcome, Veggies. Welcome, Veggies.
Shut your mouth, pie hole.
Is it Facebook Veggies? Is it Facebook Veggies? What's up, Veggies? Thank you for the follow. And Canada! Blue Veggies. But like, have you ever been called Facebook Veggies before? Am I the first? Or is that like a common thing? Did I insult you by calling you Facebook Veggies? I do apologize. Fuzzy Blue Veggies. I like that a lot better. Although, if your veggies are fuzzy blue, a little sus. I probably wouldn't eat those. But Veggies, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Canada, what color is Kill the Lights? Because I'm not sure as to what color that's supposed to be. You said Kill the Lights, change the LED color. I said, oh, you're telling me to turn off my lights? I made it in middle school. I think I've said this on stream before, but my name back in middle school was a Flaky Cracker 56. So I feel you there. I feel you there. Not to say like my current username is any better. Griffy Buns? Like what the fuck are these buns? What does Griffy mean? I don't know. It's kind of boring, but so am I killing the lights, Canada? Is that what's happening? What do you want from me, bitch? what do you want from me? What do you desire? What do you require? It's killed the I realize that, but you realize you redeemed change the LED color, yeah? Were you aware? Yeah. I'm like, what color do you want me to change them to? Oh, this guy's kind of hard. Never mind. Okay. Cool. Oh, God. Fuck! Bitch! What? Oh, my God. Alex, the fuck? Girl, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. I was like, not another one. I'm not ready. Oh, my God. Thank you for the raid, Alex. I appreciate it. Bitch! Oh, God. I did it. Apparently, I went live by accident. Oh, Alex streams? Right? You know what? Literally today was the first time I've ever seen Alex go live. Dead ass. Thank you for the raid, Alex. I appreciate it. All right. I don't want fucking counterparty. Punk is anima. That's stupid. Sets off explosions all around you. That's only for spells? Fuck. I don't know. I refuse to follow. Wow. I've been live for a while. Ooh. I luckily have a button that automatically does it for me because I never remember to end my stream. Ever. God, I fucking hate all of these and I don't want a penalty. I'll do that, I guess. I just assume Griffy has buns. That's why Griffy has buns in his username. You're right, Teddy. You're absolutely right. You know what? Teddy gets it. Even though I don't get it, Teddy gets it, and that's all that matters. As long as one of us understands it, then, you know, that's all I can ask. The vault's stupid. I'm just going to go solary. Get the mowers, baby. Get the mowers, right? There you go. That is a requirement, too. You aren't going to follow? Oh. I love how your chat is now highlighted, Alex, as a raider from Alex. I'm like, bitch, what the fuck? I'm like, he's been here. What are you talking about? Twitch, what are you talking about? You think that, but with a name like Cracker, I'm sure it's thin, white, and salt. Damn. Teddy not only has a big brain, but Teddy is a pro. Not just with his brain, but also in gaming. Bro, Teddy was playing Fortnite with us like a couple days ago, and he was getting like 14, 15 kills. I was like, Teddy, please play with us more. I'm so serious, Teddy. Like, please continue playing with us because that was fun. That was great. Yeah, no, Teddy, if Teddy understands and if Teddy approves, that's all I need. Teddy's approval is all I desire in life. That was Teddy. Teddy and also Ryan from Myers' friend. He was also kicking ass. Just some hot girl shit. That night was fun. Yes, it was. It was so much fun because we were winning. Oh my God, this weapon is incredible. I am dedicating my life to upgrading this ASAP. It's awesome. It shoots beams in the air. It does like a shockwave on the floor.
Hi,
it's
gay.
Awesome. Hi, gay. Hi, gay. Your shotgun, Griffy, is so hot. On God. My shotgun? Oh. I get it. You're just fucking being a bitch again. Okay, cool. My bad for giving it any attention. Anyways, I'm dedicating my life to capturing and keeping Griffy. A bitch.
consider it done. your goal and your job is now officially over because you've succeeded. Bitch, I'm here. I'm all yours. Whoa! I did not expect to fall that far. Bitch! Dude, this weapon is gonna carry my ass. I already know it. I already have no problem admitting it. It is gonna carry my booty cheeks. Join the hunt. Bam! Is that all I am to y'all? Am I just roadkill? Is that all I am in this household? Goddamn. Let's see how it is. I believe I was dying. I mean, yeah. Safe assumption. Pretty safe to assume. Yes, hello. It is I. Is. I love your streams. Always putting my energy up there along with my cheek. Whoa! Whoa! What? Hey, yo! Hey, yo! You whoa! Hey! Whoa! 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 You better stop! Bitch, stop! Oh my goodness. Speaking of hunt. Oh, whoa. What are we talking about? What are we talking about? Sell the dagger.
Horny.
Yeah, right. You're horny. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Do I buy the curse? 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 Do I save my money for the control room? I think I'm going to save. Bitch, bye. Slay gore is all I need in my life. I don't eat roadkill. I eat meat. Well, there's not much meat to go around if you're hunting for me, Canada. You're not a lot of meat, bitch. Except for where it counts. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh god. Alright, Brad, here we come. Woo! Don't you cancel me, the fuck? As if you wouldn't have said the same thing. Hi, Brad! I thought Spooksman I forget the voice I gave Death, and I'm gonna fuck it up, but it's fine. I thought Spooksman supervisors were the worst around here, but no. Here's the sovereign slacker himself, Brad the Contrarian, who thinks I can't tell he's wasting time.
So what? Can't you just speak like a normal person?
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Bebong!
Nice!
Bebong! Damn! That was the fastest I think I've ever taken him out.
You should be happy. I spoke to you and massacred you as normally as possible. Isn't that fabulous?
It's fabulous, but it stings. Hashtag, it hurts.
Nice, I'm a taco. Do I eventually turn into a burrito? Teddy, you can do whatever your heart desires. Don't let anything or anyone stop you if you're a soft taco. Oh my goodness. Dash cooldown. I never ever use the charge attack. Ever. Periodic creates animas? What? What does periodic mean? That's a pineapple. If anybody knows anything about this game, that is a genuine question. Periodic, does that count as like poison? Would poison count as a periodic? Have a nice death. What is period? Because that's amazing if it happens as often. It creates enemas. God, y'all in the fucking enemas. You're nasty. You guys are gross. What is periodic? I can show you a hard taco. Y'all need to find Jesus. You guys are sitting in my Christian stream right now, and I'm not here for it. Periodic means it happens on a regular period. Thank you, Anna. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, what would I do without you? Honestly, truly. I appreciate it. Thank you.
That's crazy.
Wow. Triggers an effect over time. I kind of want to go for that. I mean, that sounds great. What fucking raider bubble? I mean, it's showing. You can't talk anymore. This raider bubble is no bueno. Yeah, because since you raided us, Alex, it's nonstop putting your message in a raider bubble. I found him. He's hung and not on the cross. Did you give him a kiss? You should probably give him a kiss. As long as you are a flour taco and not a corn taco. What do you got against corn tacos? Why can't he be a corn taco? Are you discriminating against tacos? Not a, whoa, whoa.
Said I found him H is hung and not on the cross.
Poor nopers.
Oh man, handmade corn taco. Ooh, I better stop. So, I'm curious. Hi, Pump.
Hey, boss. I know you gave the doctor Heisenberg a talking to and told him not to tell anyone lies and all that. But, well, at lunch, he was saying that he would soon be able to wrap up his project with his favorite patient, Mr. Max. That's simply not possible. Mr. Max is a sorrow, and the doctor is his thanager, so Mr. Max can't be his patient. I don't know what to think, boss. Who should I believe?
I don't know, bitch. Oh, what's this purple shit? Why am I purple? Why am I purple? Watch what you eat, because it's watching you 50% damage. Ooh. I'll save that for now. Go ahead and risk it. That delay. The Texas speech? Oh, yeah. Yay! Okay. Cool. He's all brawn and no brain. The rat, I knew it. Blah, blah, blah. He's fought my training. He's not saying Dutchie. So nice to survive. Bye.
Bye. I'll go food processing.
Food processing. Pretty sure tamales are made of corn, too. Ooh. Are you turning into a tamale? Is this like Pokemon, but like with food?
You redeemed corn? Ah!
That's baloney!
Right. Here's your fucking corn. I think I'm an empanada. I thought it said you're SpongeBob. I thought you said, I think I'm SpongeBob. I'm like, bitch, what? I can't see. My fucking bangs are in the way. Move! Move! Okay. Let's go. Wee! Wee! Period. Period! Oh, fuck. Bitch, I hit nobody. I hit nobody. Embarrassing. I am embarrassed. Oh! What the fuck am I hitting? Bitch, bitch, bitch. Bitch. I'm scared. Bitch.
Nice.
Hiya. Watcha. Hiya, watcha. Hiya, watcha.
Corn hat. You like my corn hat, Teddy?
I got it from Nebraska. It is a pride and true Nebraska corn hat. The real deal, baby.
Can you go down? Thanks.
Appreciate it. Okay. I still have yet to find a secret room. I'm sad. I'm very disappointed in myself.
God damn it, Canada, for fuck's sake. Can I play the game? Can y'all stop? Can y'all stop?
But you're sitting behind your computers going, ooh.
Oh, hey, Bully Griffy! Oh, ah,
planted and grown in the good old state of Nebraska. It's true. I picked it myself. I got it myself. Stop! I'm gonna turn off the fucking redemptions. Y'all realize you keep fucking spamming the shit. I'll turn it off. I fucking fucked it up. Bitch. Bitch. God damn it. Oh, and I just picked up a thing that I'm going to lose if I take damage. It's your last fucking redemption chat, and then I'm going to turn them off after that. There. There's your damage.
Daddy Zero said, listen, the man who makes the redeems can't complain when the mass is redeemed.
The man who made the redeems can't complain when the mass is redeemed. But I'm doing it right now. I'm clearly doing it just fine right now. So clearly I can. All right, I lost my cool item because I had to do an ouchies. I hope you guys are happy. I hope you're getting your entertainment. I'm so glad that I'm clearly not entertaining you guys well enough myself, so you have to depend on all this random shit. Well, stop. Well, no.
You're not my dad. You're not my dad.
Curse. I usually don't go curse reroll. And by the way, I do have socks in my hands. Let it be known. I usually don't go curse reroll, but you know what? Send him a sleep. Bye, Sandy. Have a good sleep. I'll see you later. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see you later. Have a good sleep. Dream about candy corn. But it tastes like hamburgers. I want you to dream about that tonight. Have fun with that. Love you so much. Have a great week. You too, Sandy. I love you. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Bitch. Big bong. Big bong. Big bong. Big bong. God, this Slaymore's not even upgraded yet, and it's kicking ass. Bitch. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Period. Hambicorn. Hamburger corn. My favorite kind of corn. Hamburger corn. Stop it. Stop it. Bitch. Okay, we're doing good this time. I'm liking this round. I feel accomplished. Oh god. I feel accomplished, dies. Oh shit, dude.
You what?
And you're sitting behind your computer going, hee hee, hoo hoo, bing bong. Bully chat. I'm gonna scream at children and get drunk playing Fortnite. Hee hee ha ha. Gum, gum, gum. Yummy Mike's hard lem. Gum, 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 gum. L underscore, L underscore, L underscore, L underscore, L underscore.
You guys are a bunch of fucking children. You know what? I sit here and brand myself as the man child, but I think the real children here for a 12-hour Fortnite stream. You know what's funny, Teddy? We originally had that redeem back when I did not play Fortnite and back when I did not like Fortnite. So it's kind of funny because I fucking play Fortnite anyways without that redeem being a thing. Does anybody need to get up for Monday? No. 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 Oh, Candace sucks, man. I don't want to fight Candace. Let's go to the intriguing floor. And now you play Fortnite. It's true. And my life's never been more depressing. I'm kidding. And my life's never been worse. Oh, God. I got to hurry. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck. Come on. Oh, girl. Oh, girl. Oh, girl. I did it. Bees. Now, I've never used bees, but I think I've seen Sass use bees. And they look cool, but I don't know. Oh, stop. I actually thought bees was here. The way I thought bees was actually here. I kind of want to stick with a fire bow almost. Then again, I don't have any spells right now. All right. We'll go with bees. I miss them. I miss bees too. All right. That was cool. That was worth it. I'm not going vault, so we're going to go equipment. After stream Fortnite. God, no. I don't know how late I'm going to stream, so I'm probably going to go to bed. I have a busy-ass fucking day tomorrow, so I'm not looking forward to it. All right. God, is it almost time to take these socks off? It's a miracle that I'm doing as well as I am with them on. Bitch. Ah, oh, shit. Bitch. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Bitch. Okay, I'll use one of my golden enemas. Oh. What? Oh, my God. Random ass shit off. Goodness gracious. Sunflower, nice to see you. I hope your stream was well. Raiders, welcome in. Oh my goodness. It's Sunflower. I missed you. Raiders, welcome in. Bun Squad, if you do not know Sunflower, this man is chill, he's cool, and he is an absolute vibe. Sunflower, I hope your stream is well. Raiders, welcome in. However, me and your three viewers, well, Sunflower, I've got something in store for you and your three viewers. Okay, you hear? Raiders, Sunflower, thank you for the raid. However, I do have some bad news for you guys. You see? Me and the Bun Squad were prepared for your guys' arrival. So, Sunflower, Raiders, please do me a favor. Sit back, relax, and prepare your buns because it's time. Oh, yeah. It's time to defend!
Are you ready? It's time to prepare your bun, 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 bun,
Bunny.
Damn, she got booty.
I'm very close to being myself.
But stop giving me mushrooms. Oh,
oh. Can you feel the love tonight?
No, away from me.
Are you ready?
Oh, she's literally. Okay, bye.
It's time to
die. Die. Die.
Oh no, she's here!
ER.
Buns are the things that we're trying to get. Buns are the things that we want to collect. Our love for the buns is everlasting. And I'll seal them all while broadcasting. Say goodbye before they disappear. We cherish the buns, we hold them dear. No need for knives or swords or guns. Just surrender now and give us all your buns.
We want your buns! We want your buns!
Come join the ride.
We want your buns!
It'll cost a fee. Give us just your buns, baby.
We want your buns!
Nowhere to hide.
We want your buns!
Come join the ride.
We want your buns!
It'll cost a fee. We want your buns, baby.
Why is my thing not working?
What do you want to tell?
Sunflower!
Right now.
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. I said, hey, what's up?
Hello. Zero said, are you?
Damn green letter in the meadow. She man, I'm making it into my toe.
I'm glad I've chased off now every new person that's here with this cringe fucking singing I'm doing. Sunflower Raiders, welcome in. Your buns now belong to us, but I promise that we'll take good care of them. And me, bitch, you're stuck with me whether you like it or not. You're stuck with me whether you like it or not, bitch. Get here, Canada. Get over here. Sunflower, it's so good to see you again. Raiders, welcome in. For those who don't know, hi, my name's Griffey. And we're currently playing Have a Nice Death. I'm doing really well. Now that I've said that, I'm going to fucking die. But if you guys decide to stick around, I'd love to have you. And welcome in. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? I forget where we left off. I'll be honest. I don't know where we left off. I'm scared. It's sad, but true. Aww. What do you mean it's sad, bitch? Excuse me. Ooh, we got another item.
The Phelan Teddy said AAU.
AAU. this has an upgrade, so I'm going to replace that with the fire bow. Yes, I will. Increase defense. Don't mind if I do. Bitch! Okay, I still have yet to find a secret room. My depression knows no bounds. Bitch! Cool, cool, cool. Bees!
Anna underscore
Bees.
Is underscore L8 said AAO.
Hey, yo, this game's anime. Bro, Sunflower, this game's art style, I'm so in love with it. So in love with it. It's amazing. This game is like Hades. It's like Binding of Isaac. It's like Hollow Knight. Feral Fists. Sucker punch your opponents.
Damn, you see that shit? He said, bitch. He said, boy, what are those? What are those?
Dead Cells as well. I've never played it, but I do know what you mean. Oh my god. He said, what are those? Okay, that's kind of cool, but I like, oh, it's so cool though. If I didn't have Slagor, I probably would totally keep it. But since I don't, we're gonna keep Bees. I will put this in my storage though to sell. All right. Oh, shit. Go over here. Period. Period. He said, I want your buns. Yeah, I want your buns. What if I just did that during my raid defense now? I want your buns. Go the fuck to sleep. Go to sleep and starve. Let's go to that place. Get a curse. Ooh, woo. Gonna get a curse. Oh, yeah. But Sunflower, I literally, like, my, like, first day playing this, I already did a drawing on this because I was just so in love with it. The HR Orphans? No, it's Osha. He's called Osha. As in, like, Osha. Someone say Dead Cells? Anthony did. Anthony was saying this game reminds him of Dead Cells. And he's right. It gives me that same vibe as well. Bitch! All right. We're still pretty early into the game, so
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Oh, shit. No. Bitch.
Did I just get hit? God damn it. Damn, I'm getting so much equipment. This is not normal. Shockwave. I'd rather keep the Feral Fist to sell. Hello, secret room. I'd love to use one of my animas. Animas. I swear to God, somebody else in fucking chat says enema. I'm going to lose it. There's another game in that genre called Moonlighter. I think I've seen that game. Isn't the cover like a person holding like a backpack or something? Like it's like their back and they're holding a backpack. I don't know. Maybe I'm going crazy. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. I think I've seen it then. What up, OSHA? How you doing? Max mana pierce. That's just booty cheeks. Although max mana is pretty cool. I'll do that. Stone golems in front of them. I barely in my brain, but it's there somewhere. I forgot what it's called. Reminds me of that one night game about the Bug City. Bug Snacks? I don't know. That's a complete guess. I have no idea. Is this a secret room? Fuck! Bitch! Secret room? Secret room? I'm like actively looking for it, and the Canada moment I stop thinking about it, I'm gonna not find it.
Why are you always on about these enemas?
I'm not! Stop it! Stop talking about enemas! The Cyclist and One Punch Man. One Punch! I need to finish that series. They came out with that new season and I never watched it. Alright, we're absolutely doing this. Noise. Frenzy fills up a lot with each attack. That's awesome! That's insane! And I can upgrade bees. They're faster! Or should I save him?
You
actually,
what?
I want to put everything into Slagor.
Nah, moo.
And a moo? And a moo? Is it a cow? say, boss, there's some straight woo, bacon, bacon fairy. That name. Welcome to our club. Welcome, bacon fairy. 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 Bacon fairy, you have an incredible name. First off, thank you for the follow. How you doing? Welcome in. And I hope you're doing well. Welcome. Say, boss, there's some things happening that are rather strange around here. This morning at the office, someone had unplugged my mouse from my computer. That has to be a prank, because they also activated text-to-speech. How awful. Anyway, Uncle told me to knock it off, even though I had nothing to do with it. I don't have time for practical jokes. I'm working. And what's more, it's not funny. I won't go as far as to complain to Mr. O. All the same, then again, I don't know. Happy April Ghoul's Day. Damn. Fucking whiny ass bit. No kidding. Okay, let's go through here. Yippee! Oh, Waldo. Waldo, Waldo, Waldo. I wonder if doing the frenzy bees would be better. I think I'm gonna do that. Nice cursed scythe, but I'm gonna have to confiscate it. It's a Waldo burger. You eat with your fingers. Give me that.
Do you mean this finger?
Hollow Knight. Yes, I have Hollow Knight. I have the game. I've yet to play it, though. Bitch. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bitch. My frenzy's already full again? What, bro? The hell?
Noise.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Bitch! Damn! My frenzy's already full again! This is insane! Oh god, oh god, oh god. It's already full again! This is broken! This is broken! Rudeness detected! Rudeness red alert! Red alert!
Hang on, it's not even a question of courtesy. Robot my cockix. It's my scythe, and that's all there is to it.
Grippy melting that boss. I did 4 frenzies that match.
Patrick and Orville spent each 10 minutes telling me their woes.
Well, that was very important information. Some people do that every day, you know. On April 1st... On April 1st, our employees will obviously express their latent childishness. The only thing missing is some crazy prankster attacking me. Imagine, me trapped in my coffin, wrapped in toilet paper. What a disgrace.
It would take some muscles to contain me in my coffin by force. I'd love to see it.
Note it. The effect ceasefire gains 25% cooldown. Okay. Retaliate launches pikes whenever I take damage. Anytime I beat a boss, I get 20 HP. Cloak deals 5 damage. I've got 3 rerolls. I don't really like any of these. Let's reroll this. Termination regenerates 25 mana. Wow! Canada, thanks for giving me your Benji buck. I still need to finish it, you said, Anna? I have the game. I've just yet to play it. We're gonna go that. We'll get a penalty, but that's fine. I don't think I'm gonna go shops this round. So we're gonna go shops. We'll do the shop penalty. As long as I don't go to the addictions, though. Nah, we'll do shop.
Having fun there, Canada.
All right, sick as frick, dog. Don't take life too seriously, period. That's a good advice. I like that one. I like that one. That's good. Wow.
Navik! Tweet, tweet, I'm really pissed off. Tweet, super, tweet, glue wall, tweet, my wit, tweet, tweet, still not. Beep, very funny. I am tweet, tweet, sure the culprit, tweet, it's tweet among us, right? I haven't yet, tweet, ask, tweet, oh, I'm sick of this, tweet, tweet.
Oh my god, shut up, he's so annoying. GMO chicken. Eh. I can save my food for now. Let's go ahead and do this. Come on, baby. Okay, not worth it, but whatever. I'll buy an anima. Yabba-da-dee, yabba-da-doo, yabba-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-doo. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah, I'll take it. I guess we'll do a golden. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Let's go. We're out. What did the big flower say to the little flower? Hi, bud. Hi, bud. All right, so since I didn't do the... Oh, addictions means I'm going to have to fight Max, though. Ugh. So be it. I'm bad at Max, but I'll try.
Damn, Epi!
Hey, D, what's up? How you doing, D? Welcome in. When Anna said finish, she means start. The most she has so far was the starting screen and the one puzzle. Not that. And Popey! Hi, Popey! Popey D, I hope you're both doing well. Welcome in on this late night stream. Happy fellow gremlin hours. Nice to see you guys. Okay. Oh, fuck. Not this already. Bitch, 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 bitch. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Bitch!
Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Bitch! Nice. It hurts. It hurts. Everything hurts. Stop being a bitch. Oh, I hate this. Bitch. God damn it. Big bug. They're giving me way too many enemies, bitch. Chill out.
God damn.
God damn. Happy midnight. I just woke up. Well, good morning, D. Hello.
Good morning. Bitch.
Bro, my thing's already full again. The fuck?
Bitch.
This place is a lot harder to find secret rooms. Bing bong. Oh, there's something over there. There's something over there. Hey, come on now. Come on now. Come on and slam. And welcome to the jam. Dead end. Fuck my butt. God damn it. Go down.
Shibbity-doo, shibbity.
I should have attacked the other way. God damn it. God damn it. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. We bowling. How's the night going? Hi, Scarlet. Hello. We're chilling. I'm kicking butt right now. I'm doing good at a game, which is rare. So, like, I'm happy. No complaints here. But I hope you're doing well, Scarlet. Welcome in. Happy midnight, Anna.
Damn, Canada slapping people? Rude. That's so rude. Epi said, Among Us.
When having a clear out, ask yourself if an item has any financial, practical, or sentimental value. If not, chuck it. That's a good-ass piece of advice. It's hard for me not to, like, hoard stuff, but I'm really good at usually, like, throwing my shit away. At least I try to be. A bitch tries. Where am I going? The wrong way? Maybe? Ah! Cool. Puppy some BDE. Big dick energy. I'll go with a curse. I had the funniest Overwatch competitive game. What happened? What happened? What happened? Run. Secret room? I've not found a single fucking secret room. Depression. What? Hello? As soon as you stopped worrying about gameplay, you started playing better. Oh, damn, Teddy, I'm gonna need you to not just read into my soul like that, okay? I'm gonna need... You listen here, okay? Now you made me all self-conscious. Oh god.
Noise.
Bitch! God, there's so many different directions to look.
Yabba-da-dee, yabba-da-doo, yabba-da-da. Yabba-da-dee, yabba-da-doo, yabba-da-da. No fucking secret rooms anywhere! Pretty please? Pretty please? Please?
The problem with clearing out with my mom is everything is sentimental. None of it is practical. Yeah, no, I can't. My room's small, so I can't afford to act or think like that. That should totally be one right there. Gah! Oh, shit. Hi-ya! Bitch. I'm scared! It hurts!
Alright, we're gonna use our golden. Hi.
Bitch!
Alright, we got a lot of injury right now, which is not bad. That's cool. Secret?
Ugh!
Secret?
Ugh!
Please! Secret?
Ugh!
I'm trying to save my animas to fucking find these secrets! That manual game is pretty good.
Manual game? Which one's that one, Teddy?
You technically just sent me to Mexico?
Oh my god. Vacation?
You what?
Chat, mods, VIPs, Griffey, I'm sorry, but I have to do it to you. You lost the game.
But what if I never played the game in the first place? What then? 75% cooldown. I don't care about ceasefire. Go away.
Infuse.
Infuse launches a deadly butterfly. I have poison right now, right? So I do have an infuse. Let's do that. Increases the... Oh, hell no. Veterans heal themselves when they counterattack. Sure. Whatever that means. Definitely not doing the cooldown. Oh, fuck that. All right, I need to find a prismium. I'm gonna need that to upgrade. Hazardous floors with that. Welcome, we have tacos, burritos, and tamales.
Manual Samuel, that's the game that like everything is opposite. I've seen that game.
Are you the same player in Hogwarts Legacy that spams Revolio every 5 steps because secrets? Anna, I didn't look into or play that game enough to know anything that you're saying right now. But sure, yes I am. You're very correct, I think. I don't know.
Wow, that's awesome. You see all the butterflies that are getting launched. That's so cool.
That's so worth it. Okay, hold on. Secret? No. Secret?
Fuck.
This shit sucks. Wait, how the fuck do I get up there? Secret?
What?
How can I have this little secret ass room and it not be an actual secret? Okay, girl, please. Oh god, fuck! I knew that was a mistake.
Secret! I'm trying to wait a minute.
Canada, we watched all the Harry Potter movies for movie nights. Hello? I was playing Reaper. He can teleport everywhere you look, and the enemy team was stopping us to get to the point. I jumped from cliff to teleport, but it was out of range, and I fell to my death. Womp womp. We did?
Yeah!
We did.
We sure did.
Oh, god damn it. Hi-ya! Ow! It hurt! It hurts! Make it- Ow! I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. I had no choice but to use all my shit. Can y'all stop? Can y'all stop, please? Y'all have no right doing so much damage. God. I can't believe I'm about to fucking lose the game. God. Fuck. I might as well just use them all. Now I'm going to find a secret room immediately. Just you watch. All right. I either need to get 60 more solary or I need to find a prismium. And I have to do it soon. Oh, god damn it. Not what I wanted. Try not dying. Bitch. I finished my Quiplash project. What project? Have you played Dead Estate? I've never heard of it, Sunflower. Sass. Mwah. Prestigious anima deposit. I've never seen this before. Do you like roguelikes? I do. I think it has a lot of good content. Good things about that one. Yeah, I've never heard it, but that sounds cool. I do like me a good roguelike. So I've never been in this room before. Prestigious anima. God damn it. Oh, that was a mistake. I need to stop pretending like these bitches aren't gonna fucking slay my ass. Stop it. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. No. Lifesteal. That's amazing, actually. Lifesteal. Dark claws. Let's do that. Okay, we gotta hurry up and kill some bitches so I can get lifesteal. Hurry up, 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 hurry up. Go, 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 go.
And his name is
go,
John
go, go, go.
Back, hello.
How you doing, Fab? Welcome in. Still no fucking secrets to be found. Nice, I got all my life back. Yippee! I did it. I'm a winner. I'm so scared I'm gonna find a secret. Now that I have no animos right now. So fucking terrified.
I'm a star. You're a pizza.
I'm a pizza. Bitch. Come on, we're doing good. I just need to continue that. I just need to not stop being good.
Must boil for 3 minutes.
You're so right, Epi. Don't you mean Griffey is the wiener? Ooh, whoa! I'm a wiener! I'm a big fat wiener! Put your wiener in my butt! Oh, I like a big wiener! Nice hot juicy wiener!
Don't let your kids watch it!
Oh, I got a golden one! Yay! That's awesome. What the fuck? What? I'm doing it right in you. I'm okay, Fab. I'm having fun. I'm chilling. What the fuck did I come back to? Nothing. Heisenberg. Let's do it. Nothing, Flip. What? What are you talking about? Nothing's wrong. Damn it, I'm not gonna have enough souls to upgrade my Slagor. God damn it. Depression. Bitch. Nice. Oh god. Bitch. Oh, I'm so close. I only need 25 more. Please give me 25 more. Please. Please, boss, give me 25. Oh, shit. Oh god, I'm scared. Bun Squad, I'm scared. Send help! It hurts! Hi-ya! Ow! It hurts! Stop! Yay! I did it! Yay! God, he did a lot of damage, though. Let's do our golden. Oh, I'm 9 short, man. Come on. We'll do another golden. I'm so close. Gain 20 mana. Deadly butterflies deal 15 plus bonus damage. What are you guys talking about? The color red doesn't really make bulls angry. They are colorblind. Wait, what? That's actually crazy. That's cool. That's awesome. More thrall combat. Oh my god. Bro, I'm 9 souls short right now, and I'm depressed. No! Go to the shop. Fine. We'll upgrade it the next bout. I have to sell my storage weapon anyways. They don't like the waving around of the cape. It's not the color. They're angry because they get stabbed, so they fighting for their lives. They be fighting. Bam. Great. Now I have enough. Yippee. So happy. We'll do the curse. Termination grants you heal 1 HP. Survive all fatal attack. That's a good one. That's a good one. Let's see. Magma Boy leaves a burning hot trail behind them when they attack. Temple summons gut. No, this is the hard area. I don't want that. Virginia is the only state that has the same state flower and state tree. The dogwood. I said fun, bitch. What the fuck? I'm so sorry, guys. If I missed something important, can somebody let me know? Not saying like I'm gonna ignore you guys or anything, but like, can somebody just like let me know when something of sustenance is said? Thank you. I guess I'll do that. Australian chef. Wow. I said what I said, bitch. Okay. we'll do this. Okay. Cool. Two clips are made of the same thing. Oh, cool. God, I don't like this boss. I'm so bad. Please, Max, leave me alone. Don't hurt me. Don't touch me. Oh, fuck.
Zero said, I hope death dies.
Oh. Halloween, really it. My favorite holiday.
All right, go on then. Try to make me believe the impossible. Bump hasn't figured out how to be in two places at once yet. Unless?
I'm scared. Oh shit. Hiya! Dren's here! Dredalyn, what's up? Is that Groovy Buns? Maybe? How you doing, Adrenaline? Welcome in! Hope you're doing well. Love you. Oh god. Oh, ow, it hurts! God damn it, he took no damage from any of that? Bruh. Oh, Jesus. Please stop. Oh my god, it hurts! Don't go away, stop! Sit still! Haha, I did it! Took way more damage than I should have. But you're really hurting me, boss!
Don't ever do that again. Don't ever imitate them again.
I can't speak. Most girls can only take average. What are we talking about? What's up, Adrenaline? I love you. God, I took so much damage. Termination. Temporarily afflict 25 bonus damage. No.
The friend says, have you played Gone Home?
Adrenaline, thank you so much for 16 months! Also, I'm totally playing the Undertale playlist finished, so now it's playing my liked songs, and I'm like, these songs are bopping, and I love it. Don't think they're DMCA free, though, so we're gonna quickly switch that back. Dren, thank you for 16 months. Teddy, I have never heard of Gone Home before. I have no idea what that is. We're gonna reroll this. Pray I get something good. Here we go! God, I don't want this! Termination grants you a heal 1 HP. That's honestly pretty cool. We'll take that. What penalty am I getting now, though? Mana cost of spells. Cataracts. That's okay. I don't mind these enemies. We'll take that. I don't want a big old dick. You don't. You don't. You really don't. It's true. Alright, health's okay. Most mouse can only take out Jesus Christ, Anna, please. Please. Alright. Heals injuries. Now I wish I almost didn't use my fucking animas, damn it. Let's do that. Refrill. 5 defense for 10 minutes. We'll leave that there. Save my anima. Mr. Clean's acting real strangely. He's off. No wonder the boss called him in. He's smiling. He said hello to me. I told him there is no point. Speaking of which, doesn't hurt to have this stuck in your head all the time. It's okay. It's stuck in my visual associated cortex. That's why I wear glasses. Jesus Christ. Refill the fridge. I did, bitch. Damn. God damn. All right. Here we go. I highly recommend it. It's a story-based game, no enemies. Yeah, guys, for any of these games you're recommending, I will fully be honest with you. If you don't put it into the Discord, I'm never going to remember it. if you guys put it in the suggest and recommend channel in the Discord, which, by the way, if you're not in the Discord, come join. That channel is my little backlog of all the recommendations you guys give to me, and that way I won't forget about them. Highly, highly recommend that you put stuff in the recommendation channel. It helps me out a whole bunch. Anima or Animes. Ooh. Ow! The fuck? I can't believe that just hit. Oh! Hot girl shit. Hot girl shit. Backlog is like 200. Bitch, okay, I'm trying. A bitch is trying her best, okay? That's the best she can do. Oh god, 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 oh god. There's so much happening. There's a lot of bombs on the floor. God damn it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Why is there more? Make it stop. Nice. Jesus Christ. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Thank you. Bitch. Nice. All right, I gotta get 250 before I make it to the end. I have to upgrade my big old sword at least once. Once more. I need a prismium or I need 250 souls, which shouldn't be that hard to get. Bing bong. 355. Nodders! Nodders, puggers! Yippee! Yippee! Mine's only bad when I have actual milk. Sorry to hear that, Canada. Lactose intolerant? Are you guys lactose intolerant? Is that what we're talking about? Are we talking about dick? Wait, what are we talking about? Here's some TMI. I'm wearing loose shorts, and you can see more than the shorts.
Jesus Christ.
how about jam? I am jam jam. I am why jam is I. By jam. Like jam is good jam for jam, but jam is like, I still think you're ugly as hell. Are you calling the jam ugly or are you calling me ugly? Because, like, both true. No. What's up, jam? Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. You know what song I almost just started singing? Does anybody remember the old-ass YouTube song? Does anybody remember Pedo Bear? Does anybody remember Pedo Bear? Because you know what absolutely what I was about to start singing? I love little girls. They make my boop, boop, boop. I forget the lyrics, but... Does anybody remember that? I don't know why my brain was going towards that, but... Ah, damn it! I wouldn't have gotten souls if I didn't get hit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Does anybody remember what? Do you not know that? Effie remembers it? Not you canceling me. Fish same. Well, that didn't rhyme. The jam left the chat. Oh, okay, bye. Pedo Bear. Yeah, Pedo Bear. TOS, get him. No, it's a thing. It's a thing. Hold on. Tube. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. God damn it. Hold on. This isn't it. Hold on. It's a whole song. I don't want to see this. It's you, girl. Hold on. It's a song. There it is.
I love little girls, they make me feel so good.
Is this an actual song, or is this just for the meme? Because I'm scared if it is an actual song. It's an actual song. Yikes. 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 I mean, even just making this for the meme, it's still a yikes. 20th century rock. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah. That's what I like to see. That's what daddy likes to see. Anyways, I'm going to stop. Let's get back into the game. God damn it. God damn it. All right. Let's keep going. All right. I need more money. Give me fucking money. Give me the money. Money, money, money. Secret room? I'm so desperate for a secret room. I've yet to find a single one. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. So many rock songs about grown men wanting. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Bitch. Nice. If you guys ever see like a lock flash on a wall, that's what I'm looking for when I keep on talking about secret rooms. Money, 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 money. Yes, 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 yes. More money, more money, more money. Oh, God, I just cannot find a single one. Oh shit, okay, it's elevator. Well, I know I'm gonna cosplay as this year. Do you want a hint? Sure. You actually played more game than you spent talking. It's crazy. Sometimes I'm pretty cool, Alex. Sometimes I'm pretty fucking dope. What can I say? I did 23andMe a few years ago. It said I was, but it wasn't at the time, and that only started happening last year. On your 23andMe, it said you were lactose intolerant? That's weird. You sure got lied to. Glowing rock? If so, you missed one. A glowing lock. It's a little lock that barely shows up whenever I get near a wall. You have to be paying close attention to fucking find that shit. Okay, I can't take damage. Can't take damage. Griffey, no damage. No damage, bitch. No fucking damage, bitch. You're a good gamer now. No damage to be had. I've been saving my fucking animas. And for what? And for fucking what? Nothing. That's what. Money, 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 money. Come on, give me 250. Give me 250. Give me 250. Give me 250. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to Papa. Give it to Papa. Give it to Papa. Give it to Papa. Oh, I'm three away. I'm three away. Give it to me. Fucking give it to me. Oh, it's a dead end. It's a horror movie. There's a lot of guesses to be had with that one. I lactose and I'm intolerant. That's hateful as fuck. There's one in the previous level. Oh, shit. Fuck. Agent gets. Oh, great. Fleet of. Stop, Canada. Stop it. Stop making anima jokes. It's not funny. It's a little funny. It's a little funny. Whee. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, don't take damage. Fuck, I'm one away. I'm one away. Please. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. Oh. Okay, don't take damage, Griff. Don't take damage. Oh, fuck. This is where I take damage. Oh! No, 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 no. Don't fire. Stop firing. Stop firing. Stop. No, I took damage. I'm so sad. Stop. Stop firing. Oh, girl. Oh, girly pop. Girly pop. Girly pop. Oh, girly, 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 girly pop. Ba-bum, bum, bum. Tell me why. Thinks he's sweeter than a cherry pie. Nice! I have enough now. Oh, thank God. Okay. This AR to 16. Is 16 anima like the wind symbol in Genshin? I'm not a fucking nerd, Teddy. So I... No, I've always wanted to get into Genshin. So you can pee all the way. Pee? Piss? I'm assuming that's my other hint. And I'm dumb, so I don't know. My face won't be shut. Shut the fuck. You're considerate of others, bitch. What's my favorite horror movie? Oh, man. Oh, that's a good question.
oosie. What the fuck? Wait, what's an oosie? What are we adding an oosie to? That'd be a good command, just randomly adding oosie to random phrases or words. Sasusi. I got Genshin 3 weeks ago. I'm Adventure Rig 33. Oh, shit. Gua oosie. You can touch my gua. I must stop. Favorite horror movie. I swear there's one in my head that I'm like, this is the one, and I can't think of it. So maybe clearly it's not my favorite. I don't know. I think mine is The Conjuring. Ooh. Let me get back to you on that, Alex, because I'm not sure. I can't think. What up, OSHA? Why does everything have a fucking penalty on it right now? Dash's cooldown increases by 50%. Damn, but 50% bonus damage? Ooh. Termination cuts an enemy from a distance. What? What does that mean? I am confusion. Emily Rose, mine is Get Out. Ooh. The remake of Dawn of the Dead. I think I've heard of that. Mine is Wrong Turn. I've never heard of that. We need Usibot. God damn it. Wow, I can't think of one. I have to see Brokeback Mountain. Okay, Sea Flash. I hate going to the vault, but Sea Flash kills me every single time. We're going to go to the vault. We will not be fighting Flash or Flage or Flague, whatever the fuck her ugly ass ring looking ass name is. I'm not fighting her. Refuse. Re-fucking fuse. Oh, I'm seeing the cutting. That's interesting. Very, very interesting. Oh! Whoa! The Hills Have Eyes? I've never seen that. Heard of it, but I've never seen it. Damn, she devoured all my fucking bees. Any secret rooms? Any fucking secret rooms? The Babadook. I've never seen that movie. I always considered it was a joke. But is it good? Is it actually good? Sorry if I'm offending your favorite movie or anything, but I always assumed it was a joke. Ba-boom. Ba-ba-booey. Ba-ba-booey. Don't you dare! I don't want to go that way yet. I actually laughed at Insidious 2. Insidious. I've heard of Insidious, but I'm... Oh! I've heard of Insidious, but I can't think of it right now. So we need to choose... Right? The ring! Anna, stop! A horse head? Oh my god. Now you actually need to stop. Yeah. You better stop right now. Not the fucking horse head. Not the... Nay! Kind of forced to watch on a bus to Disney. I took it out loud. You don't like scary movies. Really? That's crazy. Oh god. Stop. 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 I need to get rid of the missile guys ASAP whenever I can. Aye, aye. Fuck you. Don't you fucking do it. Cool. Oh, Javelin's cool, but I don't have the time to upgrade it right now. So, bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. It's the double hit for me. It's the fucking double hit for me. It's the way I found no secret rooms for me. It's the depression for me. When I was a kid, I stayed up late and watched Leprechaun. See, if you guys have heard of, I think we talked about this in a voice chat in Discord, but Dead Meat. The Kill Count. I've seen the Leprechaun on his channel, but I've never watched them. The OG Halloween's good. Halloween is good. Evil Dead I've never seen. Because Netflix made him a gay icon. Ah, you right. You love Kill Count. Yeah, I love the Kill Count. That's why I've seen a lot of horror movies, if you can consider that seeing a horror movie. Okay, there's a whole lot of nothing happening right now. Hello? Is anybody home? I mean, this is gonna be a battle arena. Here we fucking go. Don't you fucking do it! Hot girl shit. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Let's go. Fuck your poison.
I don't fucking want it.
Leprechaun 2 is hilarious. The Babadook is an absolute gay icon. Follows for the term boogeyman, as if you don't get in bed, the Babadook is going to get you. That sounds pretty gay. You became my slave boy. Stop. It's not an actual line. Oh my god. That's hilarious. Yeah. God, I can't think. I have to look at a list of horror movies. Hold on. Let me see. Let me see. Top horror movies. I did like The Black Phone. That was a pretty cool movie, but eh. Wouldn't go as far as saying that's my favorite. Here, I'm trying to look at a list right now. Scream is also one of my favorite horror series. I've only seen the first one so far, but I'm trying to watch all of them. 200 best horror movies of all time. Let's see. Happy Death Day. I like Happy Death Day. I really like Happy Death Day. The Mist is a good one, too. I like Mist. Candyman I seen when I was younger. You know what? Maybe it's only because it's the first one I've ever seen, but The Grudge. I'd love to watch The Grudge for a movie night. Because that was my first ever horror movie I ever seen. And that shit gave me nightmares for almost a month. Your Next is a good one. Scream 2 I want to see soon. The Shallows I've heard of. Creature from the Black Lagoon. Man, I've never thought about that until now, what my favorite horror movie is. I've just never thought about it. Huh. Don't watch It Follows. It sucks and it's laughable. It Follows. What's that about? All these odd covers. Most of the quality time I had my dad growing up was watching his collection. He had a bunch of horror movies, Dren. Nightmares for a Month. The Conjuring. Christine, I've never heard. Oh, that's the one with the car, isn't it, Epi? Because I think I have seen that one. Was really hood. Does that mean good, Alex? Does that mean good? You don't want to know, Griffey? I don't want to know? Oh, man. A Quiet Place? Eh. Eh. I didn't really like A Quiet Place all that much. Christine's actually good. That's the one with the car, yeah. Yeah, okay, Abby said yeah. All right, let's get back in the game. Boom. Dude, we have so much money. I can upgrade my bees now as well. I want to find a Prismium if possible. I've been able to find a fucking... Can't find any fucking secret rooms at all. My luck is just not bussin' today. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. That was an awful idea. But it worked out. Fucking worked out for me. All right, all right, all right. Hereditary, that one... Okay, I always get it mixed up. There's Hereditary, and then there's... Okay, there's one where the little girl gets her head decapitated. And then, like, everyone gets possessed by a demon. And then there's one where, like, it all takes place in, like, some, like, grassy outdoor area. It's Midsummer. Maybe that's the two I keep on getting mixed up. Spoiler. I'm so sorry, veggies. Ha ha ha! I mean, it's been out for years, so I mean, that's Hereditary. Okay, the Hereditary is the one with the demon. And to get rid of it, you have to pass it on to someone else who doesn't know. Veggies, I'm so sorry. I apologize. I mean, that totally doesn't happen. I have no idea. I'm just speaking gibberish. Veggies, out my ass. Absolutely. No idea what I'm talking about. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, no idea. Not a clue. God damn it, stop giving me fucking equipment. I don't want it. Ugh. Okay. Control room, finally! Girl gets handcuffed. Okay, that movie's really bad. It's terrible. I'm so sorry, veggies. I'm gonna have spoilers. All right. What do I get if I upgrade the blade another time? Frenzy fills up periodically. What? Girl, that's insanity. All right, we'll upgrade bees. Cool. Fucking girl boss slay queen. We're out of here. I'm not going to equipment store. We'll go to the vitamin. Isn't that it follows? I think that's what Poppy and Anna are talking about. Yeah. Was that movie The Son of the Devil? I don't know. Oh, Romeo, not his work here. Bing bong! Bing bong! Let's go down here. Bitch! 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 I have a lot of animas, and I have full health. That's awesome. Oh! And speaking of, now I've got full gold. Awesome. The Sarge is probably going to give me a hard time, so... If anything, it's a good thing I have all this shit. Sex with a person? What? Stop it! Is that true? Oh my god. That's hilarious. I kind of want to watch it now. That actually kind of interests me. I'm not going to say why. Ah! I can't find a new room! God, it's already full again. What the hell? Oh, stop. Don't you fucking fire. Maybe a drinking game? Oh, you know what? I've been wanting to do a drinking game movie night for so long, Anna. We've only ever done one, and it was so much fun. And I want to do it again. I put some up for the polls, but nobody ever votes for them. So I would absolutely love to do that. Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh, I can heal, though. Ah, ha, ha. Nice. Stop giving me fucking equipment. I don't want it. I used to love the movie called 13 Ghosts. It says, I've heard of that. Somebody else was talking about that. Looks stupid in my opinion. Damn, it's because you're depraved. Damn. Or movie drinking games. Sure. I'm down to do a drinking game for one of these movie nights. It'd have to be on one of my days off, though. So it wouldn't be a Friday. It wouldn't be a Friday. So just keep that in mind. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, hello, souls. Thank God I didn't miss out on y'all. What's up? What's up? Hi. Hi, sister. I don't have much health, which scares me a little. We'll power through. Stupid movie drinking game. You lie. We did two. Cat in the Hat and Pinocchio. I forgot about Pinocchio. Cars 2 drinking game. Stop, Anthony! I'm going to cry. Bad movie drinking game. I want to do The Room, Epi. I want to do The Room and do a drinking game. Nobody say Scooby-Doo? Scooby-Dooby-Doo! I want to do The Room so bad. Oh, God, we're at the boss. Fuck. Not The Room. Why not? The birds. Oh, boring. What? We do one sip for every bird that's on screen? Bitch! Imagine a sip for every bird on screen. Come on now. Come on now. All right, we're here. Birdemic, that's what it's called. Oh, shit. What up, Sarge?
Do you know what it is to be a afraid, soldier? Well, we talked about it before. Don't call me soldier, or else that smart uniform of yours won't be looking so presentable. I repeat, do you know what it is to be afraid, soldier? Okay, I see. The Major has put on his destroyer of peacekeeping along with his red nose.
Oh, girl. Not this. Not this. Not this. Not this. Not this. Not this. You better stop. You better stop. You better stop. Ow, damn it. Oh god, oh god, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this. Stop, 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 it hurts. We're fine. Everything's fine. Ow, this fucking hurts. Stop, you're so annoying. Stop, 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 stop. Ah! I used up all my shits. Yeah! Come on!
There, ask me your question again. Let's see if you've learned your lesson.
Do you know what it to be afraid, Mr. CEO, sir?
Ah, there you go. You see what you're capable of when you try. So yes, I do know what it is to be afraid, since you always provide me with such wonderful demonstrations. Happy Halloween, Major.
I have a Glock. What the fuck? Wait, what did I come back to? What the fuck did I come back to? Come black? Black? What? Oh, anyways. Oh my goodness. What up, OSHA? What do you got for me? 5 bonus damage. That's stupid. Cloak's cooldown. Anima's heals become 50% less effective, but sinister... Ooh! I'm gonna do that! Fuck the Animas. Alright, hi chat. What the fuck are y'all talking about right now? I'm in another state of like, guys, can you just let me know when something important is said? Sopranos. I've never seen that. The Raptor Pastor. I think that's been suggested. And I've put it in the poll a few times. Every time someone does something stupid, we drink. Every time one of us says, don't go in there, we drink. I might as fuck, so I want them to go in there. Don't knock it till you try it. I'm always salty, so I'm good. Don't Glock it. Don't Glock it till you try it. All right. Well, off we go. So now animas aren't going to do much for me anymore. Alright, so this next floor, I've yet to beat. I always die here at this floor, so we're gonna pray.
The people in this company have some weird ideas about interpersonal relationships. Apparently, Mr. Grimes is terrified of Major because... Hang on, that's true. But why?
Anima... Stop talking about Anima! It's Anima!
Let's get someone else here. Maybe of you, boss, since you gave him that hiding. Maybe he'll never admit it. Though, of course, he'll probably be the sort of person to jump at his own shadow.
Y'all will just not let the fucking enemas go. Ah, we're totally gonna eat that. Thank you. Refill the fridge. Enemas. Let's do it. Let's risk it. We're gonna fucking risk it. Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong. Oh, did I just eat it by accident? God damn it. I'm gonna do that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. Let's refill the fridge. What you got for me? 50% damage for 10 minutes. Whoa! Okay, let's go. Let's do it.
What if Max were an engineer man? What if Jake and Spirit got in there? No, don't be that. They're not allowed to work on it. What if Max was a vision of the future?
I don't think so. We did a temporary rehab. Okay, cool. All right, we got 10 minutes to fuck some shit up. Let's do it. What was this? Hi, Maddie. And I must stop. Got Glocks and sleeping with daggers and my door unlocked. You leave your door unlocked? That's unthinkable to me, bitch. That is quite literally unthinkable to me. Alright, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Alright, go, 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 go. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Oh, damn, he took a lot of damage. No, 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 no. You better stop. Bitch, stop. Hi-ya! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Nice. This is awesome. This is some hot girl shit. I got a bone sword. I promise not to be bring a knife to a gunfight. Ooh, ooh. It's Canada. My family gone on vacation, so I got my little friend next to my bed. Is it a dog? What's your little friend? Is it a dog? Don't bring a bow to an M249 saw fight. 7 active serial killers. What are we talking about? We have murders everywhere. What, here? Or are you talking about where you live? I'm trying to keep up with 10 conversations at once, and it is very clearly destroying my brain. Like a bitch is trying and unsuccessfully so. I want to upgrade my bees if possible. Them shits is holding me good. Nice and pretty. Okay, what's over here? What we got? What we got? What we got? Bam. Bing bong. And I got lost in conversation. Me too. Honestly, yeah. Mods, if you are willing to like highlight anything that's important that I miss, and Bun Squad, please, please repeat yourself, because I'm trying my best. I'm trying to bet my best to keep up with y'all's fucking weird ass shit you're talking about. And I'm not doing a good job. I know that. I know it for sure. I'm trying my best, and it is not good enough. That's for sure. A curse. Let's do a curse. When I hear a noise, I just ignore it. If it happens again, I acknowledge it. Oh, hi. I thought you said hi, Mike. Oh, hi, Mike. Hi, Mog. Make yourself at home. Be sure to pay the rent. That's what I say when people want to kidnap me. I'm like, at least, like, take me out for pizza. You know, if you're going to kill me and kidnap me, at least let me enjoy some pizza before I die, you know? At the very least. I think that's a safe thing to ask. Nice, 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 nice. I am just flying right now. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Cool, cool, cool. Keep it going, keep it coming, keep it going, keep it coming, keep it going, keep it coming. Ow, I took damage, damn it. Bam! Alright, 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 alright! There's only two major cults in my area. Bitch, what?
Sir and or mom. At least take your kidnapped Twinkie out to eat.
Seriously!
A bitch gotta eat, you know.
A bitch do gotta eat. Two major cults in my area that sacrifice animals and try to have kidnap people to try and sacrifice. Have you tried joining? That sounds fun, Alex. You should come be a part of that. That sounds awesome. Why not? I used to live in a really bad area here in the States. Super rare to be in danger. If you're a criminal, we gotta be strapped. Gotta be strapped just in case. God damn. Got shot immediately. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Ah, fuck you. God damn it. Nice. All right, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Yeah. I feel like I'm missing shit. Aha, hi there. Spells deal 50% damage. That's just cooldown. Ooh. That would be my bees. Retaliate gains 5 defense. Summons a small flying scythe that acts as a bodyguard. Defense wouldn't be that bad. No matter what, I'm going to get a penalty. I want to keep my dash. So let's go retaliate. Although the little flying scythe sounds cute. I'm going to do that. Stormy shoot additional projectile. Poisoned is applied when you destroy a steel. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. We'll do this. Everyone's dying pretty fast anyways. Although I probably should be worried. Two of my friends got mugged in my area, and the bridge near my apartment had two people that got stabbed. I know what you did last summer. Don't lie to me. There's no other. Oh, I told you guys about when me and my ex snuck out and went to the river to have sex, and we had to leave really fast because we saw the cult lighting a fire and killing. What the fuck are these stories, man? Oh my god. What the fuck are y'all talking about, man? I'm scared. Jesus Christ. I do not want to fight a Thanager right now. We're going to go. Fuck. I don't have that much souls. Should I just fight him? Fuck. Fine. Take him on. Please don't fucking kill me. Please don't let this be the end of my run. Come on, Griff. Don't let this be the end of my run.
Apple Boy Zero said, "Oh yeah, baby, you ready for this?" Canadaddy Zero.
Damn, now you cutting off Epi.
Excuse me, I'd like to speak to the Thanager.
Hi there. Oh god. I don't know how this guy works. I'm scared. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Please die, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die.
Said, oh,
please,
yeah,
die, please die, please die, please
ready
die.
For this die.
Yeah!
Is that a trick? Fuck. Call 911.
Cool, thank you. What do you got for me? Taking damage no longer interrupts your combos. Ooh. Scythe deals a no. Cloak cooldown. That'd be pretty dope. They're still trying to push this one on me. Taking damage no longer interrupts your combos. That is awesome. Increases the clue. No. Cannot change equip weapons. That's fine. I will not be changing them anyways. It's okay.
Cool shit, cool shit, cool shit.
Oh man, Artie and I went to the park and had to stop before we even got to it because of a pack of coyotes. Ah, that's a thing I have to deal with here as well. Anima deposit. Yes! Yes! Come on, keep giving me the good shit. We can beat this. We're gonna beat this. We're gonna beat this. We're gonna beat this. We're gonna fucking do it, Bun Squad. You watch me. Oh, hi, guys. Oh, I gotta hurry. I'm gonna lose my attack debuff. Fuck you, guys. I don't want to talk to you right now. Can you attack the guy that's up here, please? Damn, that was it. Ow, ow, it hurts. Keep going, keep going, keep coming, keep coming. Good shit, good shit, good shit. God damn it, can you die? Thanks. Thank you. Please die, please die, please die, please die, please die. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh shit. There's so much happening right now. Okay, let's keep going while we still have our attack buff. Let's keep going. Okay, hot girl shit, hot girl shit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh, I will never own a gun unless it's for hunting. Yeah, I don't know, Canada. I need to get some sort of weapon on me because I actually don't have anything. I have pepper spray, that's it. That's what I'm dealing with is getting surrounded by 80 geese. Anna, that's iconic. What do you mean? That's awesome. The poisoned Kool-Aid cult guy? What the fuck, Dren? Good old Jonestown? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's for hunting. Move to Florida. Get in a fight you didn't start. Person tries to kill you. You killed them. My feeling when you stand your ground law, go home and eat steak. I don't like steak. Turn off the lights. The park closed at 7. We saw the fire. We're confused. Initiation ceremony. Several pigs stolen. Oh, shit, Alex. That's crazy. That's scary as hell. Okay, controller. Can you connect? Thank you. Ooh, I'm getting a lot of gold. That's pretty cool. So, how's the weather, right? Y'all talk about the weirdest fucking shit right now. I'm like, ugh. All right. Now, what happens if I take a gold when I have full blues? It goes to waste. Great. Noted. Let's use the gold. Cool. Still yet to find a secret room. Jesus Christ. Intriguing floor or shop? I will go the shop. I don't think I'll succeed in the I probably will succeed in the intriguing floor, but we're gonna go shop. See if I can buy a curse or an anima. We can sell the dirty dagger. Alright, pure heal, period. Curse, period. Dash's cooldown. Ooh, Canada baby.
Zero said, oh shit, sorry, Griffy. I thought I told you missed one a bit ago.
Shut the fuck up, Canada. Minions gain 10 damage for this level. Fuck. I cannot take this one, though. Fuck. Don't take damage, Griff. Don't take damage. Don't take damage. Don't take damage. All right. Fuck me.
curse reroll.
Well, would have been nice to have had that previous to what I just fucking took.
Swing it around.
What, a coyote? Oh, a geese. Okay, a goose. I'll talk about gooses. Alright, I can't let any minions hit me. They're gonna fuck my shit up if I let them hit me. Oh god, fuck! Wait, almost just fucking hit me after I just
Pepper
said.
Boy Zero said
fuck.
Choke a goose, kick a goose, fuck a goose. Wait, what?
What the fuck is going on? What are y'all talking about? Them fuckers mean. Shit, I was not ready for this. I should not have engaged. I should not have engaged. I should not have engaged. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, let's go. I don't want this. Shit, 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 shit. Keep it moving, keep it moving. We got this shit, we got this shit. We can win. What is this? What's this? The fuck? Oh, what? How do I get through the fire? How do I get through the fire and the flames?
Canadaddy Zero said gooses.
What?
Jesus. I want my geese to lay gold eggs for Easter.
I am confused. What? I got taken back? Huh? Jesus? Jesus, is that you? Oh, I gotta go this way. Interesting. Oh, I'm sorry I'm, like, super focused right now. I do want to win this. This is the farthest I've ever gotten. I kind of want to keep it up if possible. Keep it up. I cannot believe how much frenzies we're getting. This is so crazy. Let's do that. Cool. All glory to God. I'm going to ask him what the fuck he was thinking with this goose idea. Minuscule what their life is and how little of an actual threat they pose. Damn! These poor geese. They're just trying to live their best life. God damn. Oh God, is it boss time? Fuck! I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Oh God. Oh no. Oh no, you guys. I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. Oh fuck, I don't have a choice. All right. Y'all ready? This might be the final boss right here.
Epperboy Zero said, God, just have to ask, I love you, but really? The goose.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Well, well, well. What ill wine brings you to my office, sir?
I think you mean what ill wind and to my office.
That's what I said, boar.
Ah, Catherine, I can't say I missed your little slips of the tongue, nor your temptress character.
I don't know what that word is.
I'm here to discuss disasters. They seem to be right up your street.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, ow, ow, ow. What the fuck, man? Oh god, oh god, oh, oh. She's doing too much right now. She's doing too much right now. Too much, lady ma'am. Lady ma'am, ma'am, lady. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Stop. Stop! I will not lose here. Come on. I can't even keep track of everything that's happening. Yeah!
Here! I'll brush you like a perm!
Ow.
Owie, it hurts.
Ooh, I see. You'll crush me like a worm. You really must try harder, Catherine.
You know what I meant!
Ooh. There's no way I keep going, right? Come on, this has to be it. You've got to be kidding me. It's about to be 1 a.m. Good night, Griffy. Good night, Teddy. Thanks for hanging out. I really like you. I appreciate you for hanging out. Thank you so much. Easter commemorate? It's Jesus's birth, isn't it? Or is that Christmas? I have no idea. Heaven's creators? I have no idea. That might be Christmas. That's absolutely not fucking it. I'm not religious, bitch, okay? I just like the fucking Easter eggs, okay? Okay? Oh, God. Why am I still getting curses? I just inflict critical and stun.
What?
That's insanity! That's insanity! What? Oh, God, what? What now? What is there after this? It keeps going? You've got to be kidding me. No, this has to be the end. Come on, man. Come on, man. Fuck. Come on. Oh, it's not. Actually, that is what I wanted. Give me health. 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 Heals injuries. I'll take it. What up, guys?
Ayosha, you who never leaves any questions unanswered. I'm listening, Jerry. You who never does a moment's work.
Wrong. I'm not taking a break. I'm keeping an eye on the equipment to make sure it's working properly. Barnaby Proudfoot. Never heard of him. I found him in a Wooks Council register that hasn't been updated since 82. No one's heard of him.
The archive's obsolete. What a surprise. But I'll take a look at it. So often I get to treat myself to a peek at employee records.
I don't want to keep going. I don't want to. I just want to win. I just want to win!
Inevitable time department. Fuck. I got criticals on stun enemies, which is pretty dope, so. You're gonna ween? I wanna ween! Everyone's favorite hater group next to the gays. Are we talking about Jews? What the fuck are we talking about? 1 minute ago. It's your cross to bear, but Easter's the day he rose from the dead. Good for him. I don't fucking care. Oh, God. What up, girl?
Pyramids, dust, and ashes. Oh, he or she feels like she's in a fundamental element of the opulence of her work. Purity of inevitability. The inevitable time department. A concrete... Who the fuck cares? Who the fuck cares?
Well, I just wasted my fucking fever. Yippee. Go me. Oh, God, I have no idea what enemies are here. The Catholics think I'm an abomination. I'm a gay witch who is also Catholic, technically, so lots of people hate me, too. Oh, my goodness. Y'all. Damn, there's fucking shit everywhere. Am I just going straight to a boss? I hope not. I would have prepared a lot better if that was the fucking case. I would have done so much more if that's the case. Why am I getting all this money? Why?
Tell me why.
What is going on? What's happening? I'm scared. My concern knows no bounds. This was just souls? Curse reroll, equipment, or vault? Vault, no. Curse reroll, meh. Equipment storage, meh. If anything, I'll go curse reroll. God, I need health really bad. Are there just no enemies? Oh, here we go. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my God, what the fuck is happening? I don't know what any of these enemies do, so I am fucking pissing my pants. Yes, I will do just that. Well, hurry up and spawn, bitch. Max health. Love that. Thank you. Those are giant crackers. Okay, now you guys are talking about me right now? What the hell? No, I'm kidding.
Kidding.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm gonna go down instead.
Oh, shit. Damn it. That was so dumb. So dumb. Oh my God. Oh, I took such dumb damage there. The fuck is happening? Oh. This is so dangerous. That is so dangerous. Oh God. Oh my God. You better stop. Why does he have so much health? God, just get me out of here. I hate this place. Thanks. I have 5 cursory rolls for why?
Balls.
Matzo balls, like in soup. Oh, you guys are making me hungry. Don't talk about food now, damn it. Ooh. Prismium. Control room. I don't have enough souls to do anything. There's no point in getting more souls because I'm almost at the end. Hazardous could pay out well. A prismium, though. I don't know if I'll run into another control room now, though. Fuck. Should I take the risk with the hazardous floor, or should I get the prismium? There's no point in really getting the prismium now, because I don't think I'll get another control room. Fudge! God, I don't want to lose this run. We're doing so well. Thank you for being a bitch. The fuck is everybody? It's a practice paganism and witchcraft. Ooh. It's about to be a fucking fight. Oh, fuck. Everything's fine. Fuck, move. Oh, fuck. Okay, got it. I don't want this shit. I'm not even looking for secret rooms anymore. I'm just too fucking scared. She really mad at me at Thanksgiving. Oh, now you got me thinking of Thanksgiving food. Damn it. Oh, why did I even risk it? Why did I risk it for the biscuit? There was no reason. Oh, girl. I'm so embarrassed. This is embarrassing. Something up there? Just go this way. Something way up there, maybe? Nope. Bye. Fuck! Damn it! Not what I wanted. I'm low on health now, too. I need something that gives health. Anima, shop, but I doubt I can afford anything. Animals are not gonna give me much, so to the shop. Pray I have something that gives heals that I can afford. Please give me health. 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 An anima. Fuck me. It's not even worth it. So I'm gonna sell this. Cool. We're gonna buy both of these, I guess. Cool. By the curse. Something that gives health. I really, really need something that gives health. Ceasefire 10 seconds. Trigger a violent explosion for 6 seconds. These are pretty dumb. I can reroll these ones. Let's go. Bam. The scythe deals 50. That's not bad. Reroll. Pierce deals 20 plus. Nah. Reroll. The cloak. Yeah, boy. That's awesome. I should have gotten something with health, but you know what? At least I can fuck some bitches up. At least I will fuck some bitches up. Make my pee pee bigger. Dren, it's called my lips on your lips. That's the spell. All right, we're going to do a golden anima. Fuck. That's all the health I'm really going to get. That will give me more HP, though. I could get another curse, though. Let's get another curse. Plant some new plants, but I'm poor, so I didn't. All right, let's pray this next curse gives me something with health. Really praying. Gotta pray I don't take dumb damage either. All right, give me more animas, game. Oh god. Oh Jesus, I hate this. Hey, oh! Oh, come on! I can't be doing this right now. You can't do this to me, game. You can't be doing this fucking shit to me. It's so rude. Cool. Oh, guys, I'm so close to winning. I don't want to fucking lose it here. Oh, shit. Okay, bees, can you attack the man that's in front of me, please? Thank you.
Stop giving me a quiz. I don't want it. I don't want it.
It's not what I fucking need. All right, something with health. Please. Gain 45 max HP. Ooh. Gets a heal of 1. But will that give me actual HP or just max HP? Something tells me it's just going to give me max.
Fuck!
I don't think that's gonna give me actual HP. Periodic grants a heal of 1 HP, so that'll heal my, great. You know what? I'm gonna take that. Because I also have a thing that as long as I keep 1 HP, I won't get killed. I have a curse increase. Fuck that. Whatever, it's fine. Okay, we'll take it. So periodically, I'll gain 1 HP. That's pretty cool. Fuck, is it boss time already?
Oh, damn it, you guys.
I have animas that'll heal my damaged health, but I got nothing to repair what's already lost, so.
There we go.
You should do black magic. Ooh. All right, please no enemies. Just give me straight to time. Take me straight to the man.
Fuck.
Oh god, why am I just jumping straight into the fucking battle? Come on. I was ready for a cutscene. Ooh, that did so much damage. Stop! Stop! You gotta be kidding me. Oh, girl. Oh, girl.
Fuck! Oh,
no! It's so close! Damn it! Damn it!
That's so fucked up. Oh,
damn it. That run took me 2 hours, man. It was a good run, but still, I could have beaten it.
Oh man, that's so fucked. If I kept healing, I wouldn't have died, but I just took too much damage at the same time. Fuck. That sucks. What a sad way to fucking go out. Damn it. That sucks. Sucks. And it's literally thanks to that weapon I got. I don't think I'll ever get that far again unless I get a weapon that good. Slaygore is overpowered. I also just got fucking unlucky with the upgrades. I could not get enough money. I never found a single prismium. I never found a single secret room. Fuck. So. But we made the most of it, and it was a good run. Nonetheless, guys, I can't even begin to tell you how much I appreciate you guys for hanging out with me. I don't normally stream at this time, but the fact that I did and you guys were all here to hang out and chat and chill out with me as I got my ass handed to me, I appreciate you guys more than you'll imagine. So thank you for hanging out. Do not forget, we will be having a Clip of the Month tournament here soon, and I will be rebranding the stream for Easter. So look forward to that. That'll be things that are happening here in the future. But other than that, guys, we're going to start to wrap up. If you guys are not in the Discord, come join the Discord. I'd love to have you there. If you're not following me on my socials, that's the link right there. And if you did not know, we have a merch store. I got a bunch of cool things for you to have and use and hold and wear and shove up your butt if you want. I won't stop you. Hold on, bitch. For what? Hold on for what? A bun heist? You think I care? I'm ready for my mod night. Your mod night? Bitch, you're long overdue. You're long overdue. I reminded you guys like 3 times to tell me a day and pick a thing, and y'all never responded. Girl, I don't got time right now. We'll talk about it. I know, but I'm done with school. We'll talk about it later. But thank you guys again so much for hanging out. If you have not been of a part of a raid on my channel before, there's the little preparatory messages and how it works. I have not even picked somebody to raid yet, so let's see who's live. Hi, baby. Get some work done anyways. I love you, Griffey. I love you, Dren. It was good to see you. I love you, Dren.
Shut up. So annoying.
I have a couple people, but I wouldn't mind reading someone brand new. Let's see somebody else who's playing Have a Nice Death. Let's go write someone brand new. Her name is Chloe.
Oh, she's a partner. Oh, I'm scared. No, she's... Oh, God. I'm scared. She's a partner. Are we going to just do another roguelite? What were you talking about? Hollow Knight? Let's go to Hollow Knight. Bob Ross. Not fucking Bob Ross. Not the Bob Ross. Let's see. Hollow Knight. Someone who speaks English. Which is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Oh, my God. Almost everybody who's playing the Hollow Knight right now is not English. Cool. ASMR gamer girlfriend plays Hollow Knight. Princess VR.
Biased, but if you're happy, place to.
I think I found someone. No English. You want someone who doesn't speak English, Flip? You wanna go for those cultural queens? Is that what you want? I have someone playing Dead Cells. Let's see. Princess VR. I might just go with this person. Let's go and wrap up here. Princess VR. But I appreciate Anna, and I appreciate all you guys so much. We're gonna go check out this person. Never ever met them before. I have no idea what we're walking into. If the raid sucks, I apologize. But hopefully we get to meet a brand new friend. Hopefully you guys like them. We'll find out. Princess VR is currently playing Hollow Knight. They go by any pronouns. And we're gonna go say hi to them. If you're not a subscriber, which is totally okay, you're gonna copy the message with the rockets. And if you are a subscriber, hey, have a nice dip in my ass. M'lady. And I'll copy the message with the buns. Get the message copied. Get it ready to go. Whatever message you apply to. Because the raid's about to start in just a second. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'm going to grab some food. I'm hungry. And then I'm going to go to sleep. Yeah. That's it for me. I'll see you guys later. Have a good night. Bye.